Hare Krishna. On behalf of Vedavarsity, an online educational portal of ISKCON Bhagavat Mahavidyalaya, we are very pleased to offer a course in the study of Vedanta Sutra. A question may arise, what is the need of studying Vedanta Sutra? Now it's a fact that in Gaudiya Vaishnava Sampradaya, Srimad Bhagavatam is accepted as natural commentary on Vedanta Sutra. Garuda Puran says, Arthoyam Brahma Sutranam Bharata Artha Vinirnayah Gayatri Bhashya Rupaso Vedartha Paribrahmitah. Srimad Bhagavatam is the natural commentary on Vedanta Sutra. Although this is so, for many of the points of Srimad Bhagavatam, for getting a precise understanding of philosophical points that are mentioned in Srimad Bhagavatam, the study of Vedanta Sutras is a must. We see that in Sandarbhas as well as in commentaries on Srimad Bhagavatam, our Acharyas like Srila Jeev Goswami, Srila Vishwanath Chakravarti Thakur, they have quoted Vedanta Sutra and also have given extensive commentaries on Vedanta Sutra. Especially many of the sutras are discussed in Shat Sandarbhas of Srila Jeev Goswami. So, understanding the context of Vedanta Sutra helps in a great, very in-depth understanding of principles mentioned in Srimad Bhagavatam. We see that the logical structure, the logical flow that is present in Vedanta Sutra helps us in understanding and also presenting these truths of Srimad Bhagavatam in a very cogent manner to the contemporary intelligentsia. Talking about the contents of this particular course, as you may be aware, there are almost 550 sutras in Vedanta. So out of which we will be studying more than 100 sutras in this particular course. So why to enlist or shortlist these 100 sutras? Well, more than 100 sutras, they are the ones which are very frequently quoted in Shat Sandarbhas as well as commentaries on Srimad Bhagavatam. And so these sutras have been taken and they will be analyzed so that these important essential sutras will be available for our understanding. Now, as you know, Srila Baldev Vidyabhushan is the Bhashyakar of our Sampradaya. He wrote Govinda Bhashya, commentary on Vedanta Sutras. So the primary explanation of these sutras, these more than 100 sutras that we will study, they will come from Govinda Bhashya, along with the viewpoints which are brought forth by personalities like Srila Jeev Goswami in his Sandarbhas. So that's going to be the primary content of this particular course. About the style of teaching, the explanations of the sutras of Vedanta will be offered in English, but we will be taking these explanations based on the sutra in Sanskrit and also the Govinda Bhashya commentary, the Sanskrit text of that. Okay, so we will refer to the Sanskrit text of the sutra and Govinda Bhashya commentary, but the explanations will be offered in English. So that is why the study of Sanskrit, especially the prior knowledge of Sanskrit, will be highly helpful for those who are participating in this course. But the knowledge of Sanskrit is not mandatory because the explanations will be in English language. And also, the explanation will adopt a style which is the standard style of explaining a philosophical topic or adhikaran in Vedanta, the Panchanga system, Vishaya, Samshaya, Purva Paksha, Siddhanta and Prayojanam, and the five angas, the five steps with which you explain a topic, that style will be adopted. Short notes will be provided for those sutras which have abstruse ideas and detailed philosophical explanations. So that's primarily the style with which we will cover this topic. Talking about the eligibility of this course, well, anyone who wants to deeply understand, logically understand the aspects of topics of Vedanta, he is most welcome to join this course. Topics like Jiva, Brahman, Pramanas, causation of the universe, material nature, the relationship between all these various factors will be discussed in this course. And knowledge of fundamental truths of Bhagavad Gita and Srimad Bhagavatam will be highly helpful in understanding the contents of this particular course. Also, as I mentioned before, knowledge of Sanskrit language will be very helpful, but it is not absolutely needed, because although we are referring the Sanskrit text and Govinda Bhasha text, but we will be offering the explanations in English language. So the other details of this course, you can find them at our website vedvarsity.com. So we look forward to have you in this wonderful, exciting journey of profound and sublime spiritual truths. Hare Krishna.